What? Okay.
Okay. Henry, German bloody meatballs. What about you, Kun?
Big boy.
Big boy, okay. Dutch big boy. Yeah. And Zella, what's yours?
Indonesian... Can I say Indonesian bitch? Is it too much?
beach.
Just to like, yeah, like beach. Or
something. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, that's good. Beach.
Indonesian beach. Okay. So from now on, I'm gonna speak Korean, okay?
Yeah.
간다. 이거 내가 진짜 좋아하는 영화 중 하나인데, 네 명의 친구가 있어. 네 명의 친구가 있는데, 한 명이 결혼해. 한 명이 결혼해. 한 명 결혼해가지고, 파티해. 파티 가서 술 개 먹고, 막 정신 나가. 아침에 정신 나가서 일어났는데, 네 명이었어. 네 명. 근데, 술 먹고, 취해서, 아침에 일어나니까,
Indonesian beach. Indonesian beach.
Okay, Indonesian beach.
Is it a hangover or hungover or whatever?
Yeah, called? Hangover.
Easy peasy.
I said there are four guys and one of them is getting married.
Okay, whose turn?
So, it's my turn. I forgot it was my turn. Give me a second. I will look at one. Okay. This is an easy one. You should get this. This is easy enough. Oké, dus het gaat dan om een jongen, een klein jongetje. Hij is helemaal alleen thuis. En...
Give me the nipples.
Yeah.
Charlie and the chocolates.
No. Okay. Good guess. Oké. Okay. Dus het gaat om een klein jongetje, hij is alleen thuis. En op een gegeven moment komen er twee dieven. Die komen zijn huis overvallen. Hij wordt achtergelaten nadat zijn ouders gaan op vakantie naar, volgens mij, Florida. En hij zit nog in, of Parijs of zo. Oké, ik ga wel gewoon opnieuw beginnen. Klein jongetje, just leave everything what I told you before, leave that out. Klein jongetje, ongeveer 12 jaar. En hij wordt alleen gelaten nadat zijn ouders... What the fuck? I said this before.
Indonesian beach.
Okay, now I have to give Wu one chance.
Lord of the Ring.
No! Who has the least points? I'll give it to Indonesian beach. Okay. I have to give you one already.
Is it Home Alone?
No!
Ah,
shit!
Yes, I'm good at this game.
Alain.
Yeah, and now it's your turn.
It's my turn. It's gonna be really easy.
Nih, jadi ya, ada dua orang nih kan. Dua orang kan.
No?
Terus dia Terus yang satu tuh begini nih. Yang satunya juga begini. Nah, terus ada musik nih.
Dutch big boy. I got it. Titanic.
Yes.
I literally sang the song.
Okay, der nächste Film ist ein neuer Film. Es handelt so aus den letzten 20 Jahren um einen berühmten Internetkonzern. Und da geht es eben darum, dass ein Student aus Harvard etwas erfindet. Eine Webseite, und die soll Frauen nach ihrer, nach ihrem Gesicht
werden. Was soll ihr Gesicht bewerken? What? Let's go.
Es geht um Gesicht. Gesicht. Das Gesicht.
Und Orgul? Orguli.
It's about a
character. Korean Tips Master. Korean Tips Master. Facebook!
Yes, but that's not the name of the movie.
I found it. Hey! Dutch big boy!
Dutch boy, good.
Wait, did we look it up? The Social Network!
Exactly!
Woo! Pa, pa.